I'm not going to talk about how the quality of life in Chennai can be improved from the top down, but I do think there is some space for us to work bottom up, where all of us participate in making Chennai better, with maybe something as small as how you could organize recycling on your own street, which are simple things that people within a neighborhood could get together to do. So maybe we just have to start first at home and just outside our homes before we try and effect change from the top down.